Hi guys, Olga here, and today I will show you how I created this altered frame. I took wooden packet after embellishments and just cover it with a thick layer of gesso. I love working out gesso because it gave me a perfect cover with the first layer. Then I add some chipboard pieces from 13 arts. I glued together two similar pieces to have really thick layer from them, and I covered them with thin layer of gesso. Then I just added another layer, the whole piece this time, with this chipboard element, glue it on top, and I started with my composition. I put piece of frame, of course everything I'm gluing on 13 arts gel medium. I adding some paper flowers from wild orchids and some resin elements from Prima and also strawberries flowers. Those are resin flowers or something like that. They took color quite nice. I added the title from 13 arts acrylic glass letters. Those are amazing elements for your works, really dimensional, shiny. You glue them on gel medium to have a perfect grip. Now I'm adding some colors. Usually I'm going with colors at the start of my work, and this time I decided to do something differently. I wanted to have soft pastel work, but during the work I figured out that it won't work. I need some more intensive colors. I started with pastels, pink, blue and yellow, and then I will add a little bit of chalk, fuchsia and amber. I decided to use also glass beads. I'm mixing them with gel medium and just put it randomly around my composition, on my flowers, on my frame. I just add them everywhere. Yeah, and I'm still doing this totally opposite than usual, just to practice, and the way that it comes out, I like this effect very much, but I think I prefer my usual way of work. Yeah, so I'm adding few spots of dark color, and then with brush I'm adding some shadows to flowers. I don't want to make too intensive colors, so if they are too intensive, just use a little bit of pastel colors again on top of them. And I'm adding some spots around my composition. Drying everything with heat gun, and I'm forming petals of flowers with my stick. Now my favorite color, yellow amber, around main elements and few spots from tip of applicator and from brush. And if the colors are too intense because I use gesso, I can always spritz some water and remove them. I'm adding between all the coal layers, I'm adding lots of water and drying everything with heat gun. This way I have some intense color areas and perfect blur and some pastels and shadows, all colors and all colors between. As accents, except those glass beads, I'm using white seconds. and I put them on gel medium. I just grab once in my pencil and deal it in gel medium and then place it. Yeah, I add a few of them before I add yellow amber. This way I have few effects on them. At the finishing touch is black spots from splash ink and some crystals and resin flowers from scrubberies. You will find plenty of them in 13 arts in all colors that you can imagine. They are self-adhesive, but I still adding a little bit of 13 arts gel medium just in case for perfect grip. And it's all for today, so thank you very much, and please visit 13 arts website and blog for amazing products and inspirations.